And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
You know, after all the pre-match hype, I expect this one to be one for the ages. I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win. But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
Look at Bo Dallas making his moves.
So that's it. He's out.
Luke Harper wants to go high risk.
Here comes Harper. Here's Dallas.
Can he do it here? And he escapes with a kick out.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. Keep your opponent down. That's the name of the game. Oh, well, nice reversal. Oh, that's devastating.
Got out of the way of that one.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
He's looking at it. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
That's it. He's done. Looking for all the glory here.
Luke Harper gets the win in an impressive fashion.
Here are some highlights from the match.